in a way, you need to bring the technology and a comfort level with technology in. And we get a lot of technophobia today, and both in the media, and that filters through into business, of people saying, well, AI is going to take all of my jobs. And lots of other ones about it's too difficult, we can't do this, we haven't got the right skill sets. So I think that's something that you need to get through. That again is part of the engagement. If you can get most of your company involved in it, talking about it, thinking about it, and comfortable with it, you're more likely to push it through. So it's those same ones that you keep on saying. It's not so much about technology, it's about business models and engagement of the workforce in your company to make sure everybody believes in what you're doing and then go and do it. Or if necessary, and we've seen this in some cases, I mean, IBM did it when they sort of brought the PC out, just create a new company to do it if you feel that the strictures of your existing organisation won't let it happen. So make that environment where innovation can thrive. And it shouldn't necessarily be something that's just about digital transformation. A good company's going to do that anyway. But the bigger your company, often the more difficult that is to do.